Hey everyone, Laser Dave here again with Trotec Laser, here to answer the question, can you laser it? I received this question from my 9-year-old daughter. Can you laser on Play-Doh? Well, let's find out.
Of course, for a proper test, I have ordered many different colors of Play-Doh to try. To start, I selected the blue colored Play-Doh because a mid-tone like this will tell us what to expect. I will engrave the Trotec logo on a flat surface on a Speedy 400 120-watt laser with a 2-inch lens. I am running this laser at 50% power, 100% speed, 500 PPI, and only 250 DPI. As you can see, the contrast is outstanding. The laser is turning the Play-Doh to a whitish looking image. This process produced a very nice look onto the surface of the Play-Doh, but I have already noticed that the engraving contrast seems to be slowly fading after the engraving has been completed. Let's now try the color red to see how the different color reacts. Red seems to react the same way as the blue, but this time I will put a time-lapse camera on the finished engraving after it is finished so that we can see how it holds up. The red is producing a very high contrast, but like the blue, the engraving is fading away after it is complete. You can see here in this time lapse of 5 minutes compressed to 8 seconds, the engraving virtually disappears, especially if you compare it with the photo that I took shortly after the engraving was complete. Now let's try the process on the color black to see how it handles this more complex graphic. Just like the other colors, the contrast is outstanding at first, and even though I now know that the engraving will not last, I have to admit that this is very satisfying to watch engrave. Now let's do one more test with this more complex graphic on this deep purple Play-Doh. Because I have to say, this is really fun material to laser, and even if the engravings fade, the quality and contrast look great on video. Even with the increased detail, the Play-Doh handles this more complex graphic extremely well, producing a very nice look. Now let's do one last test to see if the Play-Doh will cut. Let's take yet another color and compress it to a thin, consistent sheet and cut it on the Speedy 400 running 100% power, 0.5% speed, and 1000 Hertz. Cutting Play-Doh seems to generate a lot of dirty residue and a char on the edge. Even though it cut through, it is messy. Well, there we have it. We now have the answer to the question, will Play-Doh laser? The answer is yes, but not for long.
If you have something that you would like to see me laser, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to see what I laser next. We'll see you next time.